Welcome to the Vedic Maths once again. Today we are going to learn table formation. Most of the students don't know tables up to 30 and hence they scare to solve problems. But you know tables are just an addition of number, repetitive addition of numbers. So just let's start with one difficult table. Suppose a table of 29. So whenever the unit place comes 9, just write down the descending order of 9, like 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and 0. And here, what is the next number of 2? Next number of 2 is 3. Just keep adding 2, 3 in 2. So 2, 3 plus 2 is 5. 5 plus 3 is 8. 8 plus 3, 11. 11 plus 3, 14, 14 plus 3, 17 plus 3, 20 plus 3, 23, plus 3, 26, plus 3, 29. So in this way, we can easily form table of 29, which is difficult by school method. But by Vedic maths, we have solved within 20 seconds. So let's try for 19. So 9 comes. So as descending order of 9 will be 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1 and 0. So what is the next number of 1? Next number of 1 is 2. So 2 plus 1 is 3. 3 plus 2 is 5. 5 plus 2, 7 plus 2, 9 plus 2, 11 plus 2, 13 plus 2, 15 plus 2, 17 plus 2, 19. We completed table of 19 in literally 15 to 20 seconds with easiest way. So let's go for table of 28. So when the 8 is coming, 8 comes at unit place. So write down the descending order of even number, like 8, 6, 4, 2, 0. 8, 6, 4, 2, 0. Here you can see I have highlighted 8 because 8 is equal to the unit place, which is 8. So here we are not adding extra 1 in front of 8, and on other places we are adding the next number of 2, which is 3. So 3 plus 2 is 5, plus 3 is 8, 8 plus 3 is 11, 11 plus 3 is 14. Now here we will add only 2, here we will not add 3. Here we will add only 2 because 8 is equal to 8. So 14 plus 2, 16. Now keep adding 3 again. 16 plus 3, 19 plus 3, 22 plus 3, 25 plus 3, 28. Now we will go for 18. So again write down descending order of even number, which is 8, 6, 4, 2, 0. 8, 6, 4, 2, 0. Again, what is the next number of 1 is 2. So 2 plus 1 becomes 3. 3 plus 2 becomes 5. 5 plus 2, 7. 7 plus 2, 9. Again, now in front of 8, I will add only 1. I will not add 2 here. So 9 plus 1, 10. Now keep adding 2. 10 plus 2, 12 plus 2, 14 plus 2, 16 plus 2, 18. So again, we will go for table 21. So when unit place will be 1, write down only ascending order up to 0, like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 and 0. Here you can see I have highlighted 0 here, and you have to write down table of 2 in 10 place column up to 9 place. 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, 14, 16, 18. And at the last place, we have to add 3. So 18 plus 3 will be 21 because 0 is less than 1. This 0 is less than unit place 1. So whenever the numbers are coming less than unit place or equal to unit place, we have to add number. We have to add number. Whenever the number comes less than, I am saying number comes less than unit place, we have to add extra carryover. And when the numbers are more than the unit place, then we don't need to add any carryover. We are just adding the 10 place, whatever it is. So let's try for 31. Again 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 0 up to 0. 0. And here I will write down table of 3. 3, 2s are 6, 3s are 9, 14, 12, 15, 18, 21, 24, 27. And here I will add 4. So 27 plus 4 is 31. So our table of 31 ready. So in this way, we learn table of 29, 19, 28, 18, 21, 13. Now we will go for the next step. Table of 22. Now here we learn table of 22. It is very easy. So when the unit place will be 2, write down the ascending order of even number. Like 2, 4, 6, 8, 0. 2, 4, 6, 8, 0. And here in front of 0, you will add 3. And on other places, you will add only 2. So 2, 4, 6, 8, 11, 13, 15, 17, 19. 19 plus 3 is 22. So again, I will explain. When unit place comes 2, write down the ascending order of even number. Like 2, 4, 6, 8, 0. 2, 4, 6, 8, 0. And in 10 place column, write down, keep adding 2 on all places instead of except 0. So on in front of 0, you will add 3, and on other places you will add only 2. So 2, 4, 6, 8, 11, 13 plus 2, 15 plus 2, 17 plus 2, 19 plus 3, which will be 22. So again, we will go for 32. So 2 bins 2, 4, 6, 8, 0. Like that, 2, 4, 6, 8, 0. Here we will add 3. 3 plus 3 is 6, plus 3 9, plus 3 12. Now here we will add 4, which will be 16, plus 3, plus 3, plus 3, plus 3, and now add 4, plus 4, 32. So hence the table will be completed, will get completed. So now we will go for 24. So here we'll just write down unit place of table of 4, which will be 48260. 48260. Here I have highlighted the numbers because on that number, in front of that number, you are adding carryovers. Okay, on other places, we are not adding any carryovers. So here 2 plus 2, 4. 4 plus 3 is 7 plus 2, 9 plus 3, 12 plus 2, 14 plus 2, 16 plus 3. 19 plus 2, 21 plus 3 is 24. Now table of 14. Again 48260, 48260, 48260, 48260 is the cycle. You have to remember that cycle. And in front of 2 and 0, 2, 0, you will add 2. And on other places, you will add only 1. So 1 plus 1 is 2. 2 plus 2, 4. 2 plus 2, 4. 4 plus 1, 5. 5 plus 2, 7. 7 plus 1, 8 plus 1, 9. 9 plus 2, 11. Plus 1, 12. 12 plus 2 is 14. Now let's go for 25. Let's go for 25. So 5 means 5, 0, 5, 0, 5, 0, 5, 0. Simple. And in front of 0, you have to add 3. In front of 5, you will add only 2. So let's like this. So 2, 5, 7, 10, 12. In front of 0, we are adding 3. And in front of 5, we are adding only 2. Like that. It is very easy. In front of 0, we are adding 4. In front of 5, we are adding only 3. Fantastic. In this way, we have learned table formation. When the unit place are 2, 4, 5, 8, 9 and 1. In the same way, you can form table ending with 6 and 7 and 6 and 7 and 3 also. You can try At home, how to form table of ending the numbers 6, 3 and 7. Just try at home. Okay. So, yes, we are concluding the chapter over here. I hope you like this technique. Try this daily basis at home and also do regular practice. Thank you. Happy learning.